Come on, there's gotta be one in here somewhere. Nope, that's a med kit. Oh, who is that? Oh, no, that's not good. Hey, I don't have anything, okay? I'm not looking for any trouble.
No, just stop, see if you're right.
Oh, thanks. Trying to see if I had a spare tire in here somewhere.
Right.
Yeah, I blew out a tire out in the middle of nowhere. Can't get a cell reception, so. But yeah, no, I didn't see. The hat was a little bit of a comfort because I was honestly waiting to get mugged. But yeah, I don't even think I have a spare. This isn't good. Have one made for this car.
Nope, see, nothing to worry about.
Okay, good, thanks. Let me give that back to you. My name's. Ooh, hello. You look at it there.
Most of these trunks have false bottom tires on.
Oh, maybe it's underneath, do you think?
No, at the bottom of the trunk opens up, it's actually underneath it.
Let's see. There is. Here we go. Okay. Okay. This is actually something useful. Let's try and get it out of here. Start and just roll it over here. Right, now do I get something to put the lug nuts on with?
What share is it?
Front right. Rustier than shit, but we'll do the job.
Tired?
Yeah, actually, I have one. And it looks a little stiff, but you know,
yeah,
better than
check.
Nothing. But oh, you know what? I don't have a check though.
Yeah, I have one.
Thanks, Gladys. Appreciate it. What is she doing? Said I needed a check and had a jump start. Guess that's true.
Alright, what's Jack?
Yeah, let's see if we can get under. Hey, there we go.
Alright, you have the tire.
Mm-hmm. Should be just right here, hold on. Hey, thanks for giving me a hand.
Yeah, no problem. Just want to see if I can take that. So give me some nuts off for you.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, there you go. Would you believe me if I told you this was the first time I did this?
Actually, I would. Would you believe if I told you this is not the first time I've done this?
Yeah. Doesn't surprise me, and I guess you might have to have done it for work at some point, maybe. Well, I don't know.
Yeah, I used to actually work as a state trooper before I became a fire marshal right here.
Okay. The heck does a fire marshal do anyway? Stubborn little booters.
Alright, there we go. Wow, essentially we enforce all the safety and fire regulations across the state and investigate fires to determine if they were foul play or not.
So, but, like, fire detectives?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I mean, we are LAO. And firefighters, so...
You learn something new every day.
Yeah.
I actually have a application pending for SAFR.
Oh, I wish you luck with that one.
Hey, thanks.
Alright, you have the new tire?
Yep, it should just be right here, yeah.
Right.
great if the sun's coming up. Been here way too long. Let me help you. Give it a good shove. Tread's still good on this one.
Good.
You still see Lincoln's head. Here, you get the top three, I'll get the bottom three.
Right down.
Don't ask me why I popped the hood. I genuinely don't know, but I didn't know what it was going to end up being. I don't know, I thought maybe you might have to reach down and through. I don't know. Like I said, car's not my thing. This is kind of my, first.
Mm-hmm.
Got it for really cheap. Because it had been in an accident.
Alright. Good job, since it's tight, so.
Cool, cool. Let me put this stuff away. Sec. And there we go. Good as new. Hopefully that
nice challenger.
Thanks. Nice Jeep.
Thank you. I do like the bike better, but it doesn't do well here.
I like the pearlescence you got on it.
Yes, yeah, quite nice. So the bike matches.
Oh.
I'm actually putting to buy another car, but I don't know what it is at this point. It's been a while.
Yeah, I don't know if you... Well, oh, I guess you're a fire marshal. I was gonna say, I don't know if you were a part of the crew, but... Yeah, this thing got wrecked pretty bad on the 13 by a semi.
Yeah.
Yeah, so... Got it for cheap and just slowly built it back up.
No use of the backseat, though, the roll cage.
Oh. You know what? I hadn't even noticed that.
Yeah, the roll cage should also make it harder for firefighters to extract you from the vehicle.
Duly noted. We'll try and keep that in mind. Honestly, I kind of wonder if it's maybe a little too flashy. I don't know.
Yeah.
Ow, 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 ow. Okay, that was a bad idea. Ouch. Yeah, let's not do that and say we did.
So what do you do for work now?
Currently, I'm just driving for Uber.
Okay.
I, was working part-time at the bar and then doing Uber, but, you know, the bar hasn't really been open lately, or rather, somebody's been covering most of the day shifts, or not the day shifts, but the night shifts, and nobody wants to drink during the day, so I don't usually get called in.
Yeah.
But I've just, you know, been doing whatever, wherever, as long as I'm staying at my parents' house, I'm happy.
I said she just came from a drive. Same amount of going to go do some off-roading.
Ooh, fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was up there, kind of in the hills a little bit. Getting her a little bit dirty. Just trying to find some place I could rip it up without, you know, causing too much trouble.
Yeah, makes sense. I'm not sure if I want to go see the view is from top of that water tower.
Where is the water tower?
Behind the tree.
Oh, no wonder I can't see it. Oh, that would be interesting. Can probably see a lot of Los Santos from up there. Whoa, I think my ears just popped.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm from the Midwest. I'm not used to all of this elevation.
It's funny, in the state that I moved back from, I had a 1080 terminated in a very similar place to here, just turned into a giant gunfight, and that was fun.
Yeah. What's that, like, foot pursuit?
Huh?
I said, what's a 1080?
Oh. Yeah, it was with six unmarked black SUVs.
Well, if it was anything like this, that must have been one heck of a view.
There's more of them than there was of us. It was very a very interesting shootout.
Oh.
That would have been a little awkward, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So how much of the city do you know?
Oh, I have only been around pretty much what I guess probably the locals would consider tourist traps. So Vinewood, pretty much.
Okay.
Yeah, I just moved out here from the Carcer City in Michigan.
Do you want to see the
city?
Sure. I got nothing else to do today, but you want me to follow you, or you want me to hop in?
Well, if you follow me, your car's gonna be sitting up here. Well, if you don't follow me, if you hop in, your car's gonna be sitting up here. So you could get it towed and hop into me, or you could
just
follow me if you want.
You know what? Let me call a friend real quick. If you catch my meaning. Hey Gladys, you want a chance to take your baby for a spin again? No, I'm not giving her back. Mine. Finders keepers. Alright. Yep, it's 50-22. Like that anyway.